Internship Award in 2018, and I interned at Forward.us. It's an organization started by Mark Zuckerberg and collaborated with a bunch of notable leaders in the tech community. My first project was to work on immigration reform, although I was their first ever strategic communications for criminal justice reform. And to see the on-the-ground grassroots effort that came together and how we work with the local community was really inspiring to me. So the award was actually what solidified what I wanted to do post graduation and with my career. Prior to receiving the Eagleton Award and prior to going to DC, I actually had no idea what I wanted to use my degree for. I'm not sure, but I think I may have been the first formerly incarcerated student that received the Rutgers Eagleton Award. I went to the internship professor and I was nervous, I was in shambles, and I was like, I really want this award, but they're going to judge me because of my past. I now am very vocal, very transparent, and have an attitude as take me as I am, because I know I'm doing great work. I know I have a great heart, and I know there are great things that I'm going to do, not only in New Jersey, but around the country. Because again, I had the opportunity to discover who I was and how I can contribute to my community, how I can repair harm done to my community through my political advocacy. When it comes to the educational ecosystem, you may not see the results immediately, but I'm literally a product of your efforts, of your contributions. I definitely want to thank everyone who made the Eagleton Award possible. Being a non-traditional student is difficult navigating your academic career, but to have this experience, to be put in a position to understand exactly what you want to do and exactly how you want to give back to the community is something that I'm really grateful for.